So now you left me. So how am I gonna be arrested for neglect?
Oh.
Cause you. You gonna use your age?
Yeah.
Oh Lord.
Look at the old lady.
Look at the old.
I'm glad you're back. I'm glad you did.
Teresa's mother.
Tracy or Leslie?
Teresa's mother.
Oh wow. They were saying you were my mother.
Man, you keep me there.
Wow.
Did you tell the truth? Yes. The man do tell a fool.
Mother, how did you get toothpaste on your sweater?
I was on my hand.
It was on your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's okay.
You on in there?
Ma'am.
Well,
it's on your sweater. It's down here on your sweater.
Where by you?
Right, way down there.
Well, somebody be nosy to see that.
Somebody be nosy to see that. I'll clean it up. It's okay. Okay. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I am wonderful. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
You're doing fine.
Just glad the Lord saved me.
Yes, ma'am.
Keeping me safe.
Yes, ma'am.
Keeping my mind.
Yes, ma'am.
Look like you're doing something for my children.
Hallelujah. Yes, ma'am.
I thank God.
Yes, ma'am.
It's great God.
Yes, he is a great God. Have a great day, y'all.
Yes, sir. Have a great day. My shoes are...
Yes, ma'am. So what are you doing today? What you got planned today?
Well, nothing.
Nothing?
Uh-uh.
I told you our plan today. What did I tell you?
I don't know. You talked so much.
You forgot?
Mm-hmm.
I have an interview.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm coming back to get you, and we're going to do what? Something with your hair.
You must be going to shop.
Something with your hair.
Get my hair done.
Yes.
Go to the beauty parlor.
Yes, ma'am.
I like that.
All right. I want to be where you are. Oh. I want to be where you are. Oh. How you going to clap your hand 1 minute and see hush the next? Why is your head down like that?
I want to know what that's doing.
You want to know what?
What's that is on your arm?
On my arm? A sunflower?
Mm.
Is it pretty? Is it a pretty sunflower? Are you ignoring me? So I missed my sister's event because I had a prior engagement, but let's talk about this souvenir booklet. Go, Niecy. Wow. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think Google put these looks together. Come on, country girl. You better give us Loretta Lynn. Yes. I am so proud of her. Go, Niecy. The making of a soldier, honey. I love it. Ah, and I love you. This is what I know,
God,
mother.
God got me at the top of the line.
God got you at the top of the line?
Yeah.
My Lord. What does that mean? God got you at the top of the line.
Well,
break it down for the people.
See, sometimes you think you got it together.
Uh-huh.
And you look around.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't got nothing but mess and junk in your bag.
My Lord.
The devil done made you thought you had something.
My Lord.
And you broke it down and you didn't have nothing.
Nothing.
So you wait and wait. God gonna put you at the top of the line.
Mm-hmm.
When you get out of there and say, Lord, will you save me?
Save me.
Lord, fill me with the Holy Ghost.
Uh-huh.
Help me to do what's right in your sight, Lord.
Yes, ma'am.
He gonna break you down.
Oh.
And he gonna bring you to the top of the line. Then you can
take your time.
Try these words
mm-hmm.
by helping other young ladies and men.
Share the words by helping other people. Yes, ma'am.
Because God has helped you.
Yes, ma'am.
And you know then he can do what?
Help others.
Teresa, I didn't know you were so messed up.
You didn't know I was so what?
So messed up.
I'm a wretch undone, mother.
You got it.
I got it.
Yeah.
All right.
I just want you to get it.
Yes, ma'am. I got it. I'm so messed up.
All right, baby.
Thank you. I love you.
I love you more.
Bye-bye. I'm so messed up.
Come on, man.
Son and love.
Thank you.
I came here to let you know I really care.
Woo! Say it again, mother. What you feel?
Care.
Say it again.
He said, I care.
I always care. Say it again, mother.
I always care.
Yeah. Take it up, mother. You can do it.
Oh. I always care.
I knew it. I knew you had it in you. What you feel?
Lord, have mercy.
It wouldn't have been a surprise to you that God would let me test me back, even when you wouldn't even call me back.
Well,
Lord, I love you. Ooh, I love you still.
Oh. Well, I guess you can get away with that this time. Cause you just got through blowing my mind. You always do it when you sing and rhyme. God knows I feel the Lord at this time. Baby, I love you. God knows I thank God for you coming through. So while you're here, we might as well give God some praise.
The two of them. I can't. Now, where are we going?
I don't know. I think it's Arby's.
Arby's? Hardee's. They have the hot dog? Uh-huh. You just want to go somewhere and get a hot dog?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Some salami.
Ooh. You want a good old Southern hot dog.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We can do that for you.
Have something to drink.
A Sprite or a strawberry?
Mm-hmm.
Which one? Both of those are your favorite.
Sprite.
All right.
I'm trying to be warm.
I know you're trying to be warm. So, hi.
Hello.
I came on here because I told people as they gave for your birthday that I would let you know.
Did.
So you had two people to send you some money for your birthday.
Thank God.
There's somebody named Caracas.
Caracas. Okay.
They sent some money.
Thank you.
And someone named Sel, a young lady named Sel.
Thank you so very much.
And you see how much they sent? Well, you know, this is on Cash App.
Okay.
That means I have to... Oh, touch a lot. This is money on your phone.
Okay.
So we have to take it off your phone.
Okay.
And put it in your account.
Okay.
And then take it out of your account and put it in your hands.
All right.
Because that's what you really understand.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So...
Thank y'all so very much
for
sacrifice and giving and helping me. Thank you.
For your birthday.
For my birthday.
What you doing?
I'm so happy.
You're so happy? Why are you so happy?
Because they're going to come.
Because they're going to come.
Mm-hmm.
And they're going to say happy birthday,
happy
Mother Pace.
Happy birthday, Mother Pace.
We love you and we appreciate you.
Mm-hmm.
You deserve it.
Thank you, though. I appreciate you too.
All right. You ready to watch
it? Such a joy to your mother.
Thank you, mother. You ready to watch Annie now?
Yes, ma'am.
Lady,
hello.
You want to say anything to people today?
Hello, everybody.
Hello, people today.
You are headed.
How are you doing? I'm headed to a homegoing service. My brother-in-law passed, and I'm going there.
Gonna say goodbye to Uncle C.
Gonna say goodbye to Uncle Cody.
Even though he's not there, he's somewhere rejoicing.
Yes.
Okay,
hello.
I'm gonna get my fascinated.
All right, so. Go ahead. You want to go?
Because Mother ain't playing with us.
Hold on. We're in production.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm talking to people. I'm sorry.
Because what now?
So if the Lord will.
Yes, ma'am.
Walk very carefully.
Because
you could be meeting him.
You could be meeting him.
God bless you.
Walk very carefully. Wow. That's good, Mother. Say that again.
Say what now?
I'm trying to get it without Leslie in the background.
If you please.
If you were
very careful, you just could be just ahead of it.
Yes, ma'am. All right. What's on your mind, Mother? What's on your mind? Just thinking about
things.
Water.
Yeah.
And Marietta?
Yeah.
it's like a river or something?
Uh-huh.
Oh, is that... Yeah, is that the Chattahoochee or something?
Yeah.
What made you think about that?
Crossing on first sight.
Wow. For Saturday meet. Brandy, you're gonna be okay.
Oh my God, are you feeling? I look a hot mess.
You
no,
okay,
I'm not
Brandy?
Gonna be okay. Oh my God, no.
Why aren't you gonna be okay?
Listen, this. I, you know, you meet a lot of people. I've met a lot of people in my life.
Oh. Oh my God. Okay. So now Phyllis wanna chime in. What you got to say, Phyllis?
About what?
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right. that's all right.
Come on, mother. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
How do you feel, mother?
Feel like it's my birthday.
Oh, it's your birthday. Hey, let's get you beautified. Hey, it's your birthday. Okay. Why are you shaking your head at me?
You need to go somewhere and sit down.
So you don't like your hair? You said look like you look like what?
I don't know why. I look.
You said you look like you've been in the cotton field
all day.
This looks like you've been in the cotton field all day. Okay, well, it's your birthday, so I'll do whatever you want. Okay?
Right. Yeah, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Latrice.
To Latrice, mother. Why are you saying? No, ma'am, it is not.
How old are you?
It is not my birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. It's your birthday. Go, shawty. It's, I don't know if I like this hair. Hold on. It's the birthday girl.
Oh, my goodness. Look at you.
To you.
Oh, you.
It's the birthday girl.
Wait a minute. Hold up.
Mother. Happy birthday.
Oh,
happy
birthday. My word. Mother.
How old are you?
How old are you?
Have anything you like to say to the people today?
I hope I can say it with loving kindness. Thank you. You all make my heart happy.
Mm-hmm.
Praying for you and standing in the gap.
And wishing you happy birthday.
And wishing you happy birthday.
Mm-hmm.
It's just wonderful.
It is.
For taking the time out,
yes, ma'am,
to say, Mother, we love you.
Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we praying for you. It means so much to be a mother.
Mm-hmm.
Get in your Bible. You all are very special to me.
Yes, ma'am.
God bless you, and I love you.
Yes,
and may the Lord bless you richly.
Yes, ma'am.